So, ready? Dearest Heavenly Father, I just come to you today as your child, your humble servant, with this amazing, amazing sister of mine, Maria, who has shown me over the time that I have known her that her sincerity and her love to do your will and to follow our Savior and our Master Michael, Jesus Christ, is so intense. I understand very clearly my role in this situation is just to facilitate her need, and I hope and pray that she will continue to let her light shine, to bless all those around her in search of more light, in search of truth. I pray her Godspeed in her journey, and that she continues to minister to the needs of the people in her family, in her community, and in society. I thank you for all things. So, turn like this. Alright, put your hands across the chest, come forward just a little bit. I'm gonna go in your back, so stand up straight. Alright, so, Maria, I'm gonna move you backward, a little bit with your little water, and a little bit with your back up. Are you ready? I'm gonna do it very gently. Maria, I'm gonna baptize you right now. In the name of my Heavenly Father, and the Eternal Son, and the Holy Spirit, I'm baptizing you as a follower of Christ, and as a minister of the Holy Spirit, in this time. Amen. I just hope and pray that you continue on your journey. This is only an outward show, I know, but I know your sincerity. I love you very much.
Yeah.
Alright. And there's a nice shower fitting.
Yeah.